Hi, it's American Challenger. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to make an origami swan. So, fold your printer paper in half, like that, and you'll have this little thing missing. So, you're going to cut off that part, obviously with scissors, or you can rip it. Scissors are better. Throw this piece of paper away. And now, unfold it, and it should look like this. Square with a line through the middle. Now, fold this in half again. Align it perfectly. Crease and unfold. Okay, now fold it in half. Turn it around and fold it this way in half. Okay. So, when you open it, it should be square. It has an X in it with two lines through it. So, an X with a cross through it. Or a plus. Either one. Now, fold it in half, like this, along one of the existing creases, so it looks like this, and then you'll see we have this line right here. So you pick up the top part and fold it on that line. So now you have this little pocket. So press down on top of the pocket and fold, and now it should look like this. Okay, so now turn it over and do the same thing. So, fold along that line, and you have this pocket, press down, okay, and now you should have this knife, okay, so where the bottom is, you are going to take it and fold it in like that. Okay. So, once it reaches the middle line, crease, and do the same thing on this side. Fold it in, crease. Flip it over, do the same thing, fold it in, crease, do the same thing on the other side, fold it in, and crease. Okay, I should have this kite shape. Take the top and fold it as far in as it will go. So it looks like that. Then, after you do that, flip it over and do the same thing. fold this down as far as it will go. And then unfold it. Unfold all these flaps. And those are the guidelines for the next fold we're going to do. We need all those because this next fold is really, really hard. So take this bottom part and pick up one flap and fold it backwards on that line that we made. So fold it backwards. Okay. And then fold these two flaps in on the creases we made previously. So we have one, now the other. So it should look like this. Now flip it over. We're gonna do the same thing. Fold it back like that, and then fold these two flaps in. Okay. So now we have this. So, as you can see, these bottom parts just move. So, fold it in like this, and take this bottom flap and fold it up. No, don't. Actually, no. What we're gonna do is we're going to fold this in to the line. Into the line. So fold it in to the line like that. So it looks like that. Do the same thing on the other side. Flip it over. Do the same thing. Okay. So now it should look like this. Fold it in one more time. Now it should look like this. And now, I stopped this earlier. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to fold this in. And this time I'm serious. Just fold this in. And pick this thing up. Bring it up to that line that you made earlier. And then fold it back in half. So it should look like this. Now, flip it over. Do the same thing with the other side. Fold it like that. Bring it up to that line. And fold it back in half. Okay. So it should look like that. Now, you can decide which one you want the head to be and which one you want the tail to be. I want the tail to be this one. So I'm going to pull it out all the way, like that. Looks like this now. Now, the head is going to be this one. So pull it out just like you did with the tail. Same length. Okay. But now, you fold this top part in. It's a reverse fold. And then you fold it back in again. It's kind of confusing. If you try it enough, you'll get it. And now all we have to do is fold the wings in that we would have completed. So, fold these in. Flip it over. Do the same thing. And you have completed your swan. Now, if you want to make this stand. You can lay it down on one wing, or you can have this bottom part. You open it. See? The bottom. You open this, and then you put it on. So, now, it stands. And that is your origami swan tutorial. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.